The Oscar-winning movie Oppenheimer finally premiered yesterday in Japan without warning.